Hey guys, it's Rosalie with Leash and I'm Philly. Today I have Millie with me. Millie is a one-year-old Brittany Spaniel who's joining us for our two-week working program. Parents are bringing her in because she has some boundary issues. So she's all up in their face when they're eating dinner. They would need some more structure in the household to prevent any future begging of food. She pulls really hard on the leash, so mom isn't able to walk her. Dad's pretty much the only one that walks her, and she pulls him really hard. So they need a nice strong heel, and they want to be able to take her out on walks and stuff and have 100% reliability with each command. They say overall she's pretty good, but needs a little bit more help. So let's see what she knows prior to any training with us. Come on, come. Good. Good sit, Millie.
Down. Millie, down.
Millie,
down.
Good girl. Millie, place. Place. Millie, place. Come on up here. Place. Place. Good. Sit. Good sit. Oh, you're so good. Can I have that ball again? Good.
name is Vino, and this is Sahithia, and this is Millie. And we brought Millie to canine training because she was a little bit of a terror, so we needed somebody to help us kind of get her under control. And that's why we looked these guys up and came down here.
And how was your experience with us?
It's been absolutely terrific. Rosalie sent updates every single day at 5 o'clock. We got so used to them that we were actually looking forward to them every single day and talking with each other about, oh, I wonder when the next update is coming. And once we got here, after the 2 weeks were done and Rosalie walked us through everything, it was fantastic. She got really in-depth with everything that we needed to know. So, you know, we're really excited to take Millie home and, you know, really work on a lot of these things that Rosalie introduced us to.
Would you recommend this to your friends?
Absolutely. If you have a dog that you want to train or is out of control or something like that, definitely bring them down here and they'll definitely help you out.
Awesome. Thank you so much and thanks for letting me train Millie.